Hey guys, this is Shelby. Welcome back to the channel. Today I want to go over a simple but highly requested video on making a .config file for the DeepOnion wallet. Users of the wallet have had some issues connecting to nodes, so the wallet's not syncing up for them. This could simply be a fact that we connect to Tor nodes as opposed to IPv6 nodes. The guys at DeepOnion have made it pretty simple to find nodes, and also I previously created a post on the DeepOnion forums on how to create a .config file. So let's go ahead and jump on into it. First things first, you're going to want to go to Start File Explorer. Then up here in the address bar, you're going to want to put percent appdata percent. Now you're going to see a DeepOnion folder here. Double click on that. Now this is the folder that contains your database and your wallet.dat file and all that good stuff. So this is where we're actually going to be putting our deeponion.config file. So now let's go ahead and go to the browser. And if you are a member of the DeepOnion forums, you can just scroll down here to tutorials, then create a config file. I'm sure there'll be something pinned about where to find nodes at pretty soon. But I've recently updated this and shown where you can find new nodes. So if you just click right there, it says download deeponion.config, right click and save as. So this page right here, deeponion.config.php, they actually update the nodes every couple of minutes. So if you get to where your wallet can't sync up, all you have to do is simply re-download the config file, or you can add the nodes by copying and pasting. So let's go ahead and right click and save as. And we'll go ahead and save it to the desktop. So let's go back to our desktop. And you see the deeponion.config file right here. All we have to do is drag and drop into the file explorer, and then it is in there. So if you double click on it, you'll see it has all your nodes added right here. You can exit out. Now you can open up your wallet. Might take a second depending on how long it's been since you've opened your wallet. Click on it. Now right here you'll start seeing nodes connecting. They'll slowly build up over time and you'll get more and more nodes. Now I have 5. Alright. So once your nodes start connecting and you sync to the network, you can begin making transactions or staking or whatever you want to do with your wallets and messages. But that's really it on adding a .config file to your wallet to help with syncing issues. This video helped you. Please give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to the channel. I'll be putting out more tutorial and crypto videos ever so often. All right, guys. Thank you very much.